We're on our way to the ABC up in Connecticut. On a train with Ox. All the good bros in Connecticut. It's me and Toso in the car. Second ABC for Toso. Excited to train with Evan.
Absolutely.
It's your first time meeting him, right?
First time meeting him. It's going to be a great experience.
Very cool, man. So we got a little trek. We got a little over 2 hours now on the way up to Connecticut. Should be pretty smooth sailing with the traffic on a Saturday. And going to have a good day. We got a good turnout plan at one of the best gyms on the East Coast.
Thank you. So, I'm old, bro.
Yeah.
like, oh, yeah, it's the same morning gym. I was just going there, I said, like, you know, I gotta do this for like breakfast. And she'd always just laugh at me. She's like, you gotta eat. She's like, you gotta eat. Right. She's like, you gotta eat. She's like, you're probably gonna have to eat fat. I just told me straight up. So in 2006, I said, I wanna compete. I was like, I give myself 4 years. None of this fucking thing works. Fucking bullshit. So I just walked for 4 years straight. And with a fatty. It looked like shit, but
I built my foundation,
you know, and I got to where I am now. I'm glad I did it, but it kind of sucked, you know. People really want to go to the beach, you know, I didn't want to do any of that, so. It's pretty good. How'd you say it? I got 482. Yeah. I competed at 220. My lowest was 216 and a half. I was at the Atlantic States.
Great workout, a lot of chemistry, a lot of good people there. Evan looking large, but we're not done. We're gonna eat now. That's a big part of the ABC.
That's a real workout.
Gotta recuperate, get our grub on, hang out, eat something. So I guess we'll check out the food situation when we get there.
Let's go.